toast is gone. We have our guesses. Let's get rid of this other marquee. We are done now. Everything is cut off. You cut off! Yeah, here it is. Bam. Sounds cooler. Well, Lunar, I'm referring to some games here. Lunar Silver Star Story and Lunar 2 Eternal Blue. Some classic RPGs, if you are unaware. Should definitely play them. Okay. You know what that song means, you guys. We got the guitars rocking. We got the music pumped up. We're getting hype now. It's time to finish off Jim's run of Sonic Adventure 3, aka Sonic 2006, aka Sonic the Hedgehog, aka Sonic Team's fresh reboot, coming off of hot titles Shadow the Hedgehog, which we played at the end of last weekend. Here we go. Look at this. Progress 100% and 0%. It is time to whip out the old Trunks. The old Trunks card. Those quills. Some more quilling action.
This world was devastated before I was born. A harsh, bleak place.
Those androids. I got my stopwatch ready, you guys. We're going to keep the loading time clock going this whole run.
No one will answer me directly. But they always point to the flames.
You see, there's a lot of R'lyeh references in this game. He plays a big part. He's the devil, basically. This is the clue into Ice and Fire. R'lyeh is the bad guy, maybe? We don't know about the other side, the great other. The flames of disaster. 420, blaze it. Somebody count how many times I say that, or how many times the chat says that in reference to Blaze the Cat. 420, blaze the cat. Please, nobody blaze your cats at home just because I say 420, blaze the cat. Okay. Starting that loading time clock. We got some good guesses here today. Desert Bus. Don't forget Desert Bus Day. I appreciate him chiming in. We now have a total loading time. Oh, we just passed you. I'm sorry. But here we go. At least he didn't go over. We got a 25-second loading time to start things off. And here we go. Let's play the game. Hiya! 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 So Silver, of course, plays much, much differently than Sonic or Shadow. He's not going to be moving fast. He's not going through loop-de-loops. His shoes were not built for that. You can see they're just not very stylish. They don't mesh with him at all. But we do have 420 Blaze It by our side at all times. Ooh, let's get this. This is his max speed right here. This is his max speed on the ground. And then, of course, he can jump pretty high. He doesn't go into spin dash, but he can hover. Ooh, look at that guy go. His true power just comes in what you've seen in the boss battles. He can just... It's no use you and kill you and then it's over. So that's this character. That's this episode.
After jumping, you can press and hold the A button to levitate and move around.
It makes it so that this episode is much more platform heavy though, of course, than other episodes. Oh, and here we have the bendy jump. You can pick up anything that invokes the Havoc engine. Silver is just more of a showcase for Sonic Team to say, hey, look what we did with the Havoc engine. We have a whole character that's physics-based. We are Half-Life up in here, you guys. Look at all the things we did in this game called Sonic Adventure 3. And honestly, these controls aren't the worst. It's just that... Everything is far too loose, it feels like. And of course, the main problem is with all the enemies and the hit detection and just, I don't know. Everything that involves your surroundings when it comes to the telekinesis just does not feel polished, does not feel tested fully. But again, all symptoms of what the game itself ended up being, which was rushed, poorly programmed, poorly tested. piece of gobble on brand new hardware that they weren't accustomed with fully yet, which was also the reason why the PS3 version of this game, I believe, was delayed significantly compared to the 360 release. If I'm not mistaken, they did not come out simultaneously in the end. They intended it to be that way, but come crunch time, it didn't happen. Oh, Jesus, don't die, if memory serves. Alright, Lunar, well, thanks for stopping over. Good to see you, buddy. Oh, jeez. Oh, what's wrong with 420 Blazin'? She passed out, you guys. I think she just smoked too much. Her eyes are... She's just tripping balls, man. Okay, let's go over here. Let's go up, grab those rings.
When it opens its mouth, that's my chance. I've got to dodge, then counterattack.
Yeah. Continuing on with the trilogy of dialogue from our triple hedgehog headers here, we remember that when we go into Crisis City with Sonic, all he has to say about the giant tornado effect is that tornado is carrying a car. And then I believe Shadow says something to the effect of, how big is this thing, or something like that. And then Silver here just says, that tornado. Excellent Japanese dialogue. In many ways, you could say that the Silver gameplay is far more tight and easier to manage and get through than the Shadow and Sonic levels, just because you're trying to go that much faster on uneven programming and gameplay and mechanics and land and everything, really. I don't have that move yet still. Okay, that's alright. We'll get that later. But at least here with Silver, you're not in a huge rush. You know, you're moving pretty slowly throughout, so it's harder to just fall and die. It really all just comes down to your proficiency in the combat, and I guess at this point for me, I played this enough that I'll probably be able to get through this without many issues. I think Shadow was probably the toughest endeavor, believe it or not. I probably played the Sonic episode more than any of the others, but Shadow, for some reason, is just more buggy, maybe? I don't know how it is. Whoa. You'll notice there are many occasions here where the nature of the game and the programming prevent things that are clearly the intent of the game to not be possible, such as going off from hoppers and being able to land on something cleanly based on the camera angle, camera angle switching dynamically when they shouldn't be, or in ways that prevent you from controlling things the right way, the physics of carrying things getting in the way of your own attacks. For instance, if you've probably seen it already, but if you grab a bunch of crates at once and try to throw them, they just kind of bang into each other and nothing happens. So you kind of have to pick up your objects in a clean fashion too, which I don't think was necessarily the intent, but is indeed a obstacle. Okay, get that loading screen going. Here we go. Take care, Arbiter. Get yourself a bite to eat. We're in for the long haul here. Thanks again for y'all tuning in. Yeah, the Omega segments were rough, that's for sure. We had a good time with Omega. Oh, wow, we are racking up the loading times. Here we go, it's time for some 420 Blaze in action, you guys. Now, I honestly always really loved playing as Blaze. I love blazing it up, because she kind of feels good. She has this, you know, better jump to it. She feels more like Sonic in that way, but that she has this really safe double jump that Sonic, of course, does not have access to, but she maintains her momentum for it is the key here, rather than when you hit a hopper and you have to stop, or when you homing attack, she can just freely double jump. So it's a naturally more comfortable thing to have when going through this kind of game. she doesn't have the same top speed, although she can get up there, in fact. Yeah, here we go. You can see it here. She's got the loop-de-loops. We bring that back, the loop-de-loops of Blaze. 420 Blaze at you guys. But then she also has attacks, just like Knuckles. Look at that. You don't even have to jump to homing attack. She just has this auto ground homing. And if you do it when no enemies are around, you just get this zoom. 420 Blaze it. Okay, let's go over here. Homing attack. No jump required. What in the F and A happened there? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, we're good. We don't start all over. We just go back to the 420 Blaze it. Oh, that was a close one. I'm stuck. Okay, let's go. Nice taxi. It just appeared out of nowhere. Oh god, no! Oh, jeez. Okay, let's go. Let's try again. Oh, don't miss it. Okay, good. Fly. Okay, what do we... Oh, yeah, we just doubled. Whoa. I lost my momentum. Owie. Poor Silver. He just dies back there. Oh. What is up, Cosmic? Happy to see you in the chat, buddy. Feel free to hang out and chill and 420 Blaze the Cat with us all day here today on the One-Legged Streamathon, day 11. Those enemies are involved with that cage somehow, it seems. In any case, let's try defeating them first. I believe these are not the only moves she has either. Whoa, okay. Damn, I tried to do something different, but she just... Oh, Jesus! She missed it! You see that? That's what I'm talking about right there. You went on this little speed boost thing in a cool, fast segment, but you freaking miss it. Oh, that worm is still over there, though. You miss it, you bang your head on the wall. She's definitely been 420-ing. Blaze it, the cat. All day. Every day. Oh! There we go. Whoa, we gained some height there from running off the crates for no reason. Okay. Oh, we made it. Silver didn't make it. Get that one up. Yeah. Rastafa. Get that loading screen going. Yeah, keep the Blaze counter going too. Like the counter, like I said, I'm sure that's going to be uttered a lot while playing as this character, both in the chat and by myself. Alright, well, so far we do definitely have two contenders for loading screen time without going over. I'll go on ahead, shrug. I don't know what I'm doing. My name is Silver. Herkin-Jerkin-Jerkin. Alright. Let's throw some crates at some worms that are clipping into the walls. Oops, it missed because he was clipped into the wall. Oh, we missed it. Let's jump on this. Oh, I can't make it. I'm out of meter. We're out of gas. Oh god. Okay, I thought we were gonna avoid that. He says it again. That tornado. Blaze it? 420 Blaze it? Okay. Oh, ignore everything and jump through the level freely. Even money at the table. Even there, do. That's an Enigma song right there. Okay. Go, Silver, go. Ow! What in the hell? Why did I have to get hit there? Okay, at this part of the level, let's just move the camera to the side of the character so that they see the tornado and get a clear view of it thrusting a car right at their face. Oh my god. Please be careful. Wow, come on, please. There you go. There it goes. Okay, wait. Yeah, give me that car back. Oh, gotcha. Oh, one more hit. Gotcha. Oh, there it is. We made it to the end. That tornado sure put up a good fight, you guys. But in the end, we succeeded.
Great!
Ooh, just under 10 minutes. He's got this little hover victory pose. What a show off. Sorry about the scratching. We've still got those crazy sound effects in the background.
That was easy.
This dude's silver, man. What can I say? We got an emblem, but it's just, you know, a coin for Soliana. Now loading. Here we are, we're loading. Oh, we got some high octane music going. It's Android 23! Dr. Giroux, he's at it again. Oh.
Come on, you monster!
You know what Blaze is thinking. She sees this monster made of fire. You know what she's thinking. Gotta load. I have not played Sonic Generations yet, Matralo, but that is certainly on the agenda. Let's load that intro animation. Look at Iblis roar, you guys! Now let's go ahead and load a new instance of the game so you can fight it. Now loading. I know I said this before, but if you didn't know, to any of you tuning in, Iblis does mean devil. So this guy is the devil trigger. So we're fighting Nero here from Devil May Cry 4. Ow!
His weak spot, the armored head. Aim for that, Silver.
Okay. Get a ring. Get it? Gotcha! Oh, he dropped it. Get bodied. Silver here fights bosses like we wish we always could. Just by standing in place, jumping, throwing objects occasionally that auto-target. Oh my god, we're about to die here. I don't know what to do. Oh, no! Okay. I can take it. I'm a man. Did that thing drop any pieces yet? Yeah, did. Go, throw it. Damn, he's blocking. What a turtle. Well, Justin's turtle style. Overcome. Umehara. Daigo actually angry here. Rare footage. Come on, quit blocking. Whoop! Gotcha! Damn it, what a poor shot. Come on, Silver, please. You're just kind of at the mercy here. You have to wait for a good clean shot so that his straight angles connect with this sucker's face. Now! Oh, he didn't drop it. Now! Oh, God! Alright, well, he should have just given us more ammo. Here we go. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, it's not like the, oh, there it is. We got the armor off.
It's not over yet!
Just keep chucking stuff at him. Just keep chucking random stuff at him, Silver. You can do it. Use that... Oh, Jesus. Use that random debris to defeat the devil. You can do it, buddy. He's weak to random debris that he creates. All you have to do is chuck it at his mouth. I promise you it'll work. You can do this. Oh, we're out of ammo. Wait, we got one shot, one opportunity. Mom Spaghetti, we got him. All right.
Oh,
Good work, everybody. Good work. We loaded that death animation, and now we get to load the next thing. And we get another thumbs up. Yeah, he does a quadruple thumbs up. You see that? That was a quad thumbs. Quad thumbs. Alright, load it up. Load it up. Yeah, that's kind of the idea, UDC. Yeah, I think we S'd it. Give me dead ass. I want to see dead ass. Oh, yeah. He's really excited about it, too. That perfect ass. We got that perfect ass. All right, I'll stop. Excuse me. Got that double medal. All right, double prizes. Load up the next cinematic. Let's go. Whoop. Ooh, look at that. It reminds me of that pit from Star Wars, Return of the Jedi. But it's like
looks
the lava
like we
form.
Stopped it for now.
But it'll just 420 blaze it.
Ashes again. What's the point of all this? It'll never end.
Calm down, Silver.
Then tell me what we should do.
Don't tell me when to
How
calm down.
We completely destroy Iblis.
By knowing the truth, of course.
Yeah, I appreciate that, Desert Bus. Remember now, I'm a true pro here. I have all the achievements in this game. Let me stop and remind you guys. Oh, wait, no, I'm signed into Jim. I have to sign into the other guy, but I'm a professional. Circa 2006 to 2009, you know, I'm a masterful Sonic Adventure 3 player. I got all S's. Did he really ask me that question? That creepy stare, man. Okay, now loading.
To
walk
fix
with
this
me.
Present timeline, you need to change the past.
Silver, a future
but
past?
That's impossible.
With that's not true.
You can. Because I have
okay,
the power
Emperor.
To travel through time.
No way!
Dude, in okay, you know what? Silver is a lot like Anakin in this game.
You must eliminate the individual who has awakened Iblis. Iblis trigger.
Excuse me.
If I eliminate that guy,
don't use the word trigger, please. It triggers me. 420 Blaze It is
the day of disaster.
A proficient Tumblr poster. She'll get offended if you talk about the Iblis trigger.
This was when Iblis was freed and his flames were released into the world. And you have this person to blame.
A Chaos Emerald? That bastard. Let's destroy it. Oh, wait. There's a vision. Sonic says, if someone tries to touch you in a place or in a way that makes you feel uncomfortable, that's no good. 4 to 20? Blaze it? Blue Hedgehog that I blazed with that one time? If he's already dead, why do you need to go kill him? Clearly something else happened. How can you be stumped by this guy, Silver? Come on, don't be tricked. Don't be like Nux, getting tricked by Dr. Giroux. Here we are, in the Great Plains. A dramatic landing, through time.
Where am I?
Well, you just traveled through time, buddy.
Blaze?
420 Blaze It? Oh no!
Blaze!
His only outlet! He lost it!
I guess we all got separated.
He's so sad now. No more 420 Blaze It all night. With his good pal.
so unbelievable.
It truly is. This game truly is unbelievable. I agree.
Now I must.
I'm trying to keep you on your toes, Tenebris. Thank you. Go, 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 go. Gotta go fast. Go faster than that. This is as fast as I can go. Okay. Gotta find that Sonic the Hedgehog. Gotta find Jaleel White. Bring him back for the Family Matters reunion tour. Come on, Jaleel. We need you back, man. You were the heart and soul of this show. Without you, we're nothing. We are nothing. Did I do that? Okay, here we go. Okay, here we are in that wide open plain area that I commented on before, which I won't do the same commentary on again because I don't want to keep repeating myself every single day of the streamathon. Alright, we have to remember now what to do here. We're seeking out Sonic the Hedgehog. Let's talk to this guy. We must go to the jungle. He's talking about the jungle. Where's the jungle? Does he go? Oh, I think he goes to Kingdom Valley next. Is that what happens? Kingdom Valley? Maybe not. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, nothing in here. Look at this. Look at this big open room with nothing in it. Oh, you can see the sun, though. The sun will peek through the ceiling for no reason, though. Sweet, man. It's a magic cave. With a magic hole. Oh, here we go. That's what it's for. Okay. I'll take it. I'll take it. Alright, is this the jungle? I think we're in the jungle now. Let's dive deeper into the jungle. Yeah, maybe we have to do the same warp stuff. Is the warp stuff up here? Nope, it's not. Okay. Oh, there's another token, though. I'll take it. Dive deeper into the jungle. Maybe we have to go to that big lake. The big pond. Ooh, is this it? Yep, I think this is it. We must meet with Rafiki. Is this just a regular side quest? Hey, oh no, the apple side quest. No, thank you. I do not want to do that right now. That one was such a pain. You have to pick up all these little apples and collect them into boxes, and it's just the worst. Okay. Those silver tokens, yes, you do want to end up collecting them all because you end up getting a gold medal for getting them all in various areas on top of them, I think, serving one other purpose, but I can't remember. I could be wrong. But at the very least, they do eventually yield gold medals if you get all the silver medals. Find them in every level. So if you want to get 100% in this game, you got to get them all. Bottom line. And I did achieve such a goal many years ago. Ooh, let's see if we can get that Quake move. Quake 3? Dreamcast? Come on. Oh, damn. Damn, neither of these are what I wanted, but we'll take them both anyway. I'm disappointed now. Okay, come on, game. Give me a sense of direction here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. I don't think we go up here. That grandpa was talking about the jungle. But he wasn't talking about... Oh, wait. No, we didn't get to the pond, I don't think. We didn't find the pond yet. Let's find the pond. Where is that pond area? Let's go around this way. One thing I should note is that that's pretty much the lowest you can do the hover. I wish you could do like a quick cancel maneuver. I would call it wave hovering. But you can't like double tap A. You have to wait a certain amount of time. before you can execute the hover when once he shoots into the air. If you're really quick, you can do it like that low, like a third of the jump height. Or, yeah. But that's pretty much the best you can get. Okay, where's this pond area, buddy? I remember there being a pond. Is it up and around back here? It could be. Wait, what? Who are all these people? Give me your soccer ball. No, it's mine. Can I pick up this animal? No? Okay. Take that. No, okay. Doesn't work. I will take your soccer ball, though. That silver hedgehog again, of all places. Oh, here we go. Yep, I think we're getting closer. I think we're getting warmer. What do you have to say? Is this the right way? Okay, I think we're going the right way. Yeah, we gotta be. Here's another guy. He's probably gonna be like, go left. I've got the soccer ball. Nobody can stop me. Yep. We made it. We made it, you guys. I knew I was looking for this pond area. Ooh, another doggy. Here, you can have this. You can have this, ma'am. Wait. Look at this. I didn't notice this. When you're holding an object, he's got a different idle animations. So, Silver, please. I will restore your uterus. You will be able to have children again, I promise. Silver's inert abilities will allow him to rebuild you inside and out. Okay, you can have the soccer ball, though. Okay, can we just make this? I think we can. Okay. I did not make it. Damn it. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Alright, let's go left. Okay, we know where to go. Here's some hot quilling action for you. At least with Silver, you can control it when he gets erect and whatnot. You don't need the wind for it. I don't know if he even still is affected by the wind. I think that's only Shadow. Shadow may be Sonic. We see it happen to Sonic in cinematics. But we definitely know that just standing around with Shadow yielded some hot quilling action. How's that uterus doing, lady? Yeah, alright. That's good. Let's just go all the way around. Bring it around town. I thought I could make that for sure. Just gotta find the right point. I think it's like right here maybe. Is that closer? Should we go around? I feel like I can make that. I know I can make it. There's probably like a hopper or something that I'm just not seeing. No, I'm not going to use a psychic move. There's a way I can make this jump. This is how I remember doing it, okay? Okay, UDC, there is a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. Can I get up here? No, I can't land. Okay. I do not need your psychic power. No, I can't make it. I'm not going to make it. Damn. Oh yeah, sorry UDC, that wasn't you, that was Tenebris. You know, they were both green, I got the chat lines mixed up, pardon me. I'm sorry, don't get so offended, oh my god. Nobody likes a backseat gamer. No, the true backseat gamer hero is Curly, if he's joining us. Curly definitely has that title, I think. He is the true backseat gamer. Okay. Alright. So here's your circle. But I swear to you, we don't need to use this. Look at this. You can just stand still and eventually the camera will start going crazy. Alright, well, I can't recreate it right now. But, you know, you saw it. You saw it. Maybe you didn't see it. I don't know. But I'm telling you, I can make this. This is possible. Oh, yeah! Get wrecked, Tenebris! Get wrecked! I don't need your psychic pad. I don't need your help, okay? I'm just joking, though. You know I love you, Tenebris. Oh, hey, Gaming Koala, thank you for the tip. It came a little too late. It came too little too late, I'm sorry to say. I started to remember that after the fact. Because I know you can do the same thing with Omega, in fact. You can rapid tap to go a lot further. Okay, level 2 here. Oh! Look at my Havoc physics, you guys! Sonic Team, so good with their gaming and their design and their utilization of existing engines and assets. Okay, let's go. Go for a swing.
Looks like I can use this to go up.
Okay, whoa, well, I can't jump though. I forgot about that glitch. Oh my god. Okay, yeah, so if you do this log swing thing and then you try to jump like at the wrong moment, you just won't jump at all. See that? You just gotta... Oh my god. Oh, we landed! Oh! You just gotta kinda be dumb with it. Oh my lord, no! Okay, we're good. No worries, guys. I got this. I just wanna get up above. I know you can get up above. Damn it, I just can't get a jump off at the peak of this stupid swing. We got it, okay. I've got to hurry! Got to hurry!
Gotta be careful not to fall in!
Not to fall in? Okay. I guess that works too. Normally in a Sonic game you would hear, be careful not to fall off. But I think this one works just as well. Oh, we missed that guy entirely? I'm sorry, what are you talking about? Some submerged ruins? This level is pretty cool, you know, it reminds you of like Mayan temples, Mayan ruins, things like that, which are always neat. But, you know, most Sonic games always have that, in fact. So, this isn't really anything new, but it's a cool take on it, and I like the sounds. I like the songs. Oh, Desert Bus Day. You know, we do speedrun shit all day here. We're not speedrunning the games. We're playing them casually, but that doesn't mean you're not going to see some godlike strats. I mean, you're talking to OG19 here. If you didn't watch the Sunshine playthrough, you missed the fact that there are godlike strats to be found. We've done the same thing in some other games here. Super Monkey Ball, that had some godlike strats in it. You know it. We got godlike strats for days. Okay. I just need to remember it. That's the problem. I need to remember it, and then I can get the execution back. That's really not a worry for me. I think I can still do the execution aspect. Oh wait, what are we doing here? What are we doing? Okay, we get the ball. What do we do with the ball? I think I have to go up there again. Yeah, let's go up there again. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Okay. Okay. Maybe I don't go that way. Let's go this way instead. Ooh, there's a silver token. Let's get that.
If I can hit that ball with this.
Oh, yeah, we gotta just hit the ball. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Damn it. What just happened? Whoa, the ball! It's all the way up there! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Dang! We knocked it out of the park! We knocked it out of the level! Oh, yeah! That's what you gotta say, because that's the classic line in any Japanese game or whatnot. Oh, Jesus, I'm not gonna make it. Can I make it? Okay, there we go. You know, a lot of times you hear like a roll of the tongue, a slight roll of the tongue, like a Doria! But I like to just go with the flat out Doria. That's my preference. If I can just hit that ball with this pillar, or with this log.
Those enemies look like they're guarding that cave. It seems I'll need to defeat them.
I want
to
hit that ball, so let's go do that. Just ignore what Silver says. Nothing. None of this matters. None of this matters. Out of the park. Bam. Oh jeez. Where'd it go? Oh my God. Oh. Am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it? I did it. Oh. Okay. Bam. Get wrecked. See ya. Oh no, you don't. Look out. Shit, they blew up. Oh wait, no, they didn't. Yeah, get wrecked. Get wrecked. Suck it. Suck my white quills, ball. Damn it, I keep thinking that there's something behind this with one of these characters, like there's something at the end of this level, but whatever, let's go. What is up, Pay 2? Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate your comments. The nostalgia is always running rampant in these 019 streams. We're just continuing on with my Streamathon fundraiser. Having some fun with Sonic Adventure 3, aka Sonic 06. After we complete this run, we will have finished every Sonic Adventure game during the Streamathon, which is a nice crowning achievement, I'd say. Everything is easy. Hey, too, if you're looking for some prizes, feel free to give us your best guess. I won't tell you how much time that has already elapsed, but this game is infamous for its long loading times, so if you want to give us a guess as to how long the rest of this episode is going to take us, well, through the rest of the game, I should say. I originally said the Shadow or the Silver episode, so yeah, we'll leave it at that, I guess, and then we'll do another one for last episode. Because we got to give away several prizes here tonight anyway. Hey, Silver Lugia, good to see you. Good afternoon. Lugia, by all means, if you have a guess. Oh, 420 Blaze it. Tenebris, get on that.
So this is the past.
Looks like a nice tropical resort. I could have
a
nice
Silver's
vacation.
Okay. He's pretty insecure when he's alone.
He's pretty insecure. Yeah, you said it. See, she knows what it's all about.
The Iblis trigger. Blue Hedgehog.
Blaze Hedgehog. So she's on a nice tropical resort, and Silver got stuck in the Mayan ruins. I don't know how they were like, okay, well, I guess that makes sense. Loading screen, stopwatch. All right, we have a cool Blaze the Cat level. I didn't make the joke that time. I always love playing as Blaze the Cat. Good old Blaze the Cat. Damn, we have a lot of loading time already.
Can it be true? I need to
Can it be true?
Fast.
All right, the Rastafar has gone back to her homeland. Yes, you are correct, Green Scar. Hey, boys. Me home. It's a me. I'm a Blaze. Blaze that cat, man. Let's go. Here in Wave Ocean, man. Thank you all for joining us. One-legged streamathon, day 11. Ayo. 420 Blaze the cat. Oh. Okay, I'll stop. Cool runnings. Alright, there we go. Oh, jeez. For some reason, I keep physicsing with some of the bombs or rocks or something. So I get all screwed up. Whew! Oh, I missed. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Hey, man. It's all good, man. Alright. Looks like you got taken to pieces. Oh, look at that. See, that's another example right there. She missed the grind rail off that hopper. Not supposed to happen that way. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. On those high heels, she's grinding on these rails only with the front part of her high heels, mind you. Oh, yeah, get that one up, yeah, man. Hey, we got the free man, we got the new man. We got an extra man. Look at this. Oh, I'm so glad I caught that on stream, you guys. So once again, twice in a row here, we got some unpolished business with hoppers placing you in things that do not progress the way they're supposed to. And I guess this one just doesn't work at all? Oh, there we go. There we go. Darn. That's a true 420 Blaze of the Cat reference there. She would just say, darn. There's a giant orca whale chasing after me. Darn. Pop, 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 pop. Oh, well, here we go, man. Bam, 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 bam. It's a shame it has to end here. Hey, man. That's it, man. Just chill. Oh. And these rocks just disappear instead of colliding with Blaze. Wait, let's go over there. You think I can make it? Let's go. Didn't make it. Yeah, I've always loved the Wave Ocean music as well. Darn. I swear, guys, we can make it to that platform. We're gonna make it. Oh, let's get this token while we're at it. Oh my god, what? Oh, why did this have to happen? Why did the bridge collapse before me? Now again, we're only replaying this because I want to make it to that platform at the end of the level, because this level is too short, and I don't want it to end here, frankly. Whoa, boy, okay. Frankly, I just don't want it to end here. Okay, here we go. I just didn't even get my button off somehow. Oh my god. I got the butter shoes. The butter shoes. At least we get to hear her say darn many, many times. Okay. What's that supposed to mean, Shobei? This is some OG behavior right here. I want to do this. We're going to do this. Okay, no, it didn't work. See, the trick is I want to make it so that this move here... Oh, Jesus. Oh, we just barely touched it. I want to make it so that that move gives me a little bit of an ascension instead of just there where it made me descend instantly. I wanted to give me that little bit of extra oomph, and as long as I can get that, I feel like I can make it. Oh my god! Oh, what? What? Okay, we don't have to die. We're not dead yet. Don't count me out yet. Do not count me out yet. I can do this, you guys. I can do this. I swear I can do this. Do not fall in. 420, please. Please. She's tripping so hard that she's on her tippy toes here. No! Okay, she went for a dip after all. That's fine. 420 blazes. But I want to make it to that platform, Desert Bus. Alright, we only have 3 lives left, so let's just stop this. We extended this level proficiently enough, I feel. So let's go ahead and just finish it off now. Do what we should have done right off the get-go. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? What if I jump on this rock? What if I jump on this rock and go for it? Let's practice. If I do this, I need to gain height. I think if I just do it at the peak of the jump. Yeah, see, if I do it at the peak of the jump, it just moves. Oh, what the hell? It just moves like my jump momentum. I gotta utilize my jump momentum. What if I can stand on this? No, I can't stand on that. I could try to go from the rock. I just don't think I can make it like that. There's no way I could make it like that. I need like a really long running start. And then I just need to go. Go. No. Not gonna make it. Screw this. Oh, okay. Oh, dead smirk. She's looking at a nice little bit of hashish that she picked up in the sands of Wave Ocean.
Can't complain.
No, she can't complain. She could freaking float on the water. What does she have to complain about? Thanks again to all of you guys tuning in. We're continuing on with our Sonic Adventure 3 adventures. Wait, we still got an S rank? What? I thought I got like less than 50k. How did I still get S rank? Alright, whatever. Now loading Silver the Hedgehog. It's the Iblis trigger. It's the spawn of the devil.
I finally found him. The Iblis trigger.
Now I've got you, Sonic!
Ray!
That pink hedgehog again, of all places!
Hey! You're not Sonic! I'm sorry.
Yeah, see, like I said, more evidence that these games are silly.
Hey, where'd he go?
Every single game, there has to be a new hedgehog that people mistake Sonic for, even though they look completely different.
I'm sorry, did you miss someone because of me?
It's okay. I'm sure the guy I'm looking for is still on the island. I'm sure I can still find
him.
He's
so kind.
Then I'll help you.
He's so kind to this random stranger, but he's gonna go murder another random stranger. No problem. It doesn't matter.
What's your name?
Silver.
That's a nice name. I'm Amy Rose. It's nice to meet you.
Ah! Hey, wait!
Just another night in Soliana with our furry friends, the hedgehogs. Thanks for tuning in here on day 11, one-legged streamathon. I got the stopwatch going every time. I've been super on point today so far, you guys. I'm not gonna mess up this loading time gig.
Maybe I'll talk.
Damn, that was a long one.
Town.
Maybe I'll talk to some people in town. Woo! Let's do it, Amy. Talk to Orangey over here. We have to find Lord Regis. The mayor. The mayor of my house and burr. The gondolier's talking about something while I was on the gondola. Where are the gondoliers? Over here. Is this a gondolier? Whoa. He's talking about going back to the forest. The gondoliers. Amy's jumping sound. Okay. I'm just getting too much entertainment out of that. We need to find some gondoliers. Those Venetian boats. Where are the gondoliers stationed at? We must find the mayor. My ass. Whoa. That is correct. Right now, Garter still has a 15-minute window before he will be taken over by Tanib, who is next on the list for our loading time lottery. Oh, we didn't make it. Where are the gondoliers, I say? Amy's dying. Whoa. Okay, we made it. It's okay, we're good. It's alright, you guys. It's okay. I can walk up this. No problem. No problem, you guys. It's good. No, I got it. Look at me go. Okay. That was a close one. Amy didn't make it, though. Oh, there's a gondolier. There he is. There's that stupid...
Hey.
Oh, he did go to the forest. Okay. So we should have listened to that fat man all along, I guess. This little tactic combined with the slower frame rate really makes this game look very impressive, if you ask me. Jump on the... Okay, never mind. Doesn't work. This frame rate just can't even keep up with regular walking right now. There's too many people in the town. Yeah. Oh, we have to do something. Oh, there he is. Okay. Eggman's mugs over burr. Please, Powerpuff Girls, you have to save the city of Townsville from those dastardly mechs created by Mojo Eggman. Alright. I'm sorry, hey, too, I missed your guess. If you put in a guess, I must have not seen it. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Everything's okay. Smack him. Boil them, smack them, stick them in a stew. Telekinesis them. There you go, smack them. Whack them, stack them, smack them. Throw things at them, there you go. Bam. The real key to this is just spacing out your throws. If you just mash the button, you're not gonna get anywhere. But if you just play it a little bit slower... Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I should have grabbed that missile. This is mostly the case, I mean, when you're, like, picking up multiple objects, too. If you... Okay, if you just space that shit out, everything will work out much nicer for you. He blocked it. That asshole. Dodge this. Oh, damn. Okay, we got a lot more to go. Jesus. That's okay, we got missiles. Bam. I should have kept that guy alive longer. Bam. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Pick up the missiles. Fire the missiles, damn it. There's a throwback for you guys. The gold guys have more HP than most. Wait, where's the... Oh, there he is. Brr, brr, brr. Okay, good work. Nav loading. Inspector Pineapple, thank you for your kind words and for appearing here in the chat and for day 11 of our streamathon. Thanks, because you made it just in time for him to say this little bit of dialogue so that we can load the game all over again. Great! I guess we get the victory thing too, but still. Thank you for tuning in, though. I really appreciate you. I'm definitely here for a bit due to some circumstances out of my control. But it's a pleasure to have you. New names are always a treat. You won't find typical obnoxious fanfare here in this stream, I hope. We try to keep it more laid back. We play as 420 Blaze at the Cat, because Blaze the Cat has some good levels in this really bad game. Oh, there we go. Damn, we gained another minute in loading times already. Okay. Streamathon will continue on. I go back to work in June. June 11th is currently my pending back to work date. So there's still a little bit of time, but yeah. And the ankle has been getting better, so of course. I still can't fully walk, but I can stand now. I can stand, and I can kind of walk. I don't need both crutches if I don't want them both. Oh, excuse me. But I'm still not back to 100%. Hopefully I will be by the time June 11th rolls around. I think I will be, though. It's certainly progressing. It's healing. Amy's dead again. She drowned. Well, I'm glad you got your answer, Pineapple. I'm sorry if I missed your email. Honestly, I have about 18,500 emails in my inbox. So you know how it can be, but if I failed to respond to you, my apologies. But thank you very much for reaching out anyway and for tuning in here today. I'm doing it all for you guys. And even though there's a little bit of a fundraiser thing happening, which I'm trying not to be obnoxious about, I definitely feel the need to give back. Because, again, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't even be doing this in the first place. I'm not sure which level to go to next, but I will go to the shop at least and see if I can get my lovely ground pound. No, not yet. That's a shame. So, yeah, now we go to the desert. What am I doing? I'm sorry, I got distracted. I got distracted. Oh, I did reply. Okay, good, man. That's good. Well, what I will say is that with our last gimmick here of going back to our Ocarina of Time playthrough, and I calculated out, I looked at the dates. It was, in fact, just about 7.5 years. Pretty much exactly 7.5 years. From the time that I posted the last Ocarina video to the time that I did the stream redo version. So, in a way, I pretty much replicated the game itself by going back in time 7 years and finishing what I started 7 years later, in a way. I don't know. So, on that note, I should say that probably when I'm 34, I'll go back and play Ocarina again for you guys. Oh, we got the loading going. I got my stopwatch, don't worry. I nailed it.
I sense Sonic's presence here. Call it my girlish intuition.
Oh, don't even say that, Tenebris. I don't wanna. I think somebody in the chat already commented once that they had their child in their lap and they were watching the stream or something. And that was a really crazy feeling.
This looks so beautiful.
Hey, what's up, Surreal? I didn't see you there. I'd say my favorite character to play in this game is Sonic, for sure.
Gorgeous, and everyone's happy.
Definitely Sonic. I mean, I love playing as the side characters too. I'd say my Let's second go. Favorite would be 420 oh, Blaze at the Cat. But, I don't know. I don't mind playing the Silver episodes or the Shadow episodes either. Again, I don't mind this game, evident by the fact that I freaking plowed through it and 100%ed it. I mean, I loved this series, and regardless of being able to recognize programming faults and poor quality, I still enjoyed them to its fullest because childhood loyalties run deep. And I recognized the game for what it was and what it tried to be, and it is Sonic Adventure 3. And I just wanted to do the same thing, treat this game the same way that I treated the previous two Sonic Adventures, and make sure I did everything I could and get through it and master it and get all those S ranks. So that's pretty much the story. Here, though, we're coming back to it again almost 7 years later. When I looked at my 019 save file, I'm pretty sure it said 2009 on it. So we're going back to this about 6 years later. Oh, give me those missiles. Been about 6 years since we last played, but I think we're doing okay. I think we're not doing bad. There's definitely still things ingrained in the muscle memory when I play this game, or just in my generic memory, that allow me to get through it in the end, although most of it is still pretty fresh. A lot of it I do not remember. But okay, guys, I hope you're ready. I hope you guys were able to get a snack or a drink or something, because this level is probably going to be, if there's any level that's going to take me forever, it's going to be this one. Okay, you guys can do that. That's fine. Oh, Jesus. If there's any level that's going to take me a while, it's going to be this one. I remember I eventually got really good at it. But, there's a part at the end of this level that's just very infamous, in fact, because you have to utilize these pure havoc physics and break the boundaries, the walls that were put up by all the poor programming within this game. Come on, keep going, keep going. Don't make me push you. Don't make me push you. Go, go, go. I don't need to touch you. There you go. You got it. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right. Hey, man. Oh, crap. Please go. Please make it. I think we did it. Oh, yeah, there we go. We did it. We did it. We did it. Go, 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 go. This is the correct path. Oh, we got him. Go pick him up. Zippity doodah. Yes, Surreal, you nailed it. This is indeed the stage with the crazy ball puzzle. Great! There should be a switch somewhere. Well, let's go find it then. Thanks for letting me... Oh, there it is. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay. Great! Great! Owie. Okay, it's time to play as Amy for the first time. Don't get in the sand. I think they still give her running hammer jump, if I'm not mistaken. So, again, Sonic Adventure style Amy. I feel it. Sonic was here. Oh, wait, I might be wrong about that. She's still... Well, the Pico Pico hammer does not get really big here. Oh, right, she does stealth. I think she's all about stealth. I think that's her shtick. Yeah, that's what it is. She can go invisible for some reason in this game. Stealthy Amy, you guys. Here she is. Here for your entertainment. Oh my god, we just barely made that. And then she has her full animation for exiting out. Oh my god, what? With other characters, you can totally land on those things. How did I not land on it there? Of course, Amy can feel it. She knows Sonic was present. Oh, Jesus. Get out of here. Get, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm telling you guys, you can land on those little side things with other characters. Oh, she has a double jump. Oh, my God. Okay. I forgot she had a double jump, too. Well, let's get that one up. And we're done. Oh! See? I told you. You can land on it. It looks like it's just trickier with Amy. For some reason. I don't know why. It don't matter. Just run. It don't matter. Yeah, we'll break that box. Yeah. Whoa. He just goes, oh shucks. Okay, Amy. You can go. Oh, Jesus. I'm just not gonna bother to go invisible, I guess. It doesn't matter, really. Just hit the boxes. Radical! You smacked that box so good. So well, I know. You don't have to tell me. I just said it like that on purpose. Ooh, let's get that. Oh, absolutely surreal. I've been commenting on that pretty much the whole time I've been playing it. They tried to do so much with this game. Especially after picking up from Shadow the Hedgehog and all that. They tried to do it all. It was definitely an overly ambitious title. Which makes it that much more sad that it was as rushed as it was. And that they didn't have the time to do what they wanted to do. My favorite little aspect that I think I mentioned at an earlier stream was at the Tokyo Game Show, they released footage of a genuine day-night cycle that they were going to put in the game that I got really, really hype about. And that ended up, of course, never making it in the final title either, but that was one particular feature that I was very eager for. So this is like playing as Raiden here. We're playing as naked Raiden. Oh, wait, it's over. Never mind. All right, now watch this. With Silver, I'll be able to do this no problem. Bam. See that? You don't need to wait for the platforms. You can just stand on this thing. But I guess with Amy, that's a little bit trickier. Oh, whoops. Open door. What is up? Please follow me. Thanks for coming back.
Those enemies look like they're guarding that door. Let's start by getting rid of them.
Okay. Let's start by getting rid of them. Damn it, that didn't electrocute him. Alright, let's try these priceless vases. They belong in a museum! Damn it, that one didn't do damage either? Oh wait, he's stunned. Pick him up. Hit that guy. Oh, he's stunned now too. Throw him! Game over. Oh, we got more? Alright, come on, guys. Pick up, let go, death. I'm just eagerly anticipating that ball puzzle. I just can't wait for that. That's my main attraction here. Yeah, definitely follow me. Just to reiterate, my Smash Brothers Brawl motto read, and I quote, I enjoyed Sonic 2006. That was how people knew me in Super Smash Bros. Brawl. That was how I introduced myself, because I knew it would be that telling on what kind of person I was and how I indeed enjoy video games. Damn it, we didn't make it. That's okay. Okay, no ball puzzle yet. We are not quite there yet, I guess. Oh, Jesus. Come on, give me your two balls. Throw your balls. I know you got them brass balls. You gotta show them off. Why did that not hurt him? What the hell? Gotta space these things out. Bam. Boy, I really wish I had that ground pound move. You can make these levels go by so much faster when you have that ground pound move.
Well, I guess that's done.
Wait, Wait, I didn't even kill them all. Okay, I guess I'll go. Fine, I'll go. Nice hiding spot there. Okay, here we go, guys. This is it, I think. If I put this ball in the hole over there that I can't even see. So you just have to kind of push it. You gotta push it and push it good. And you just gotta line it up so that this shit, oh my god, makes it to the hole at the other end without hitting this ball more than 9 times or letting the time on it run out. It's pretty insane, and I kind of already goofed it up. There is a way you can kind of perfect this run. No, go this way. There's no way I'm gonna do it. There's no way this is gonna happen this time. This is not enough. Watch it fall. Oh, yeah, let's just reset. Reset. Reset! Push it to the limit. Where's my ball? There it is. Okay. Attempt number 2. You just wanna, really, you just wanna get this to go all the way to the end on this one push. Okay, we got it this time. There we go. You can see, though, it still ticks down even if you don't push it. It still ticks down even if you don't push it. Oh, okay, you just wanna let it roll there. Then you wait for it to line up. Yeah, this is all coming back to me. And then you push it good. Oh, I fucked up. I got a da-da. Oh, the boxes. Okay, wait for it. I think we can still do this. Recover. There we go. Recover. I think we can do it. Oh my god, there's still this bit. Oh, come on. No. Please, 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 me. Get it in there. No. It's down to 1. It's not going to go in. It's going to explode instead. Please go. Oh my god. Oh my god, we did it, we did it. I'm the best! Toad. Don't be intimidated, you guys. You don't have to be intimidated by this game. Even the infamous ball puzzle is no big deal. You can do it, you guys. You can do it. Push it real good. Oh, look at that score. That was a bona fide S rank. Thank you for all the ball comments, you guys. I love being reigning ball champion. That is one segment, though, that honestly people will tell you is super duper hard and they have a super tough time with it. And if you look up a lot of playthroughs, I guarantee you, you'll see them have a tough time on that level. Or at least that little section. But I guess all of our training paid off here today on stream. With just one short failure. And then we got it on our second go. I'm really excited about that. I'm really pleased with how that went. The loading times took longer than that second. Look at the way she walks. The way she talks. Sweet, sweet, you're so sweet. There's Sonic and his new girlfriend. Awkward. I've been looking for you. You were the ablest trigger. The UFO descending sound effects. Oh my god, you guys. Why don't they have that in the regular games? Oh my god. I want to hear that UFO descending again. For the future of the world. Alright, so Silver's gonna destroy us. It's time for some more it's no use action. But this time we're on the overpowered side of the fight. Give it a little stretchy. Stretch, stretch, stretcheroo. I forget how this plays out on the silver side, honestly. We have racked up a lot of loading time so far. It's no use! Oh, Jesus! Oh my god, what? Oh yeah, that's right. Sonic just kind of like hovers in place and threatens the homing attack. What? 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 You can hurt me? He's throwing chairs at me? That's why he's saying what? Who throws his chair, honestly? Who throws their coffee table? Is this how you fight, Silver? What? Or I guess I can just pick him up, too? No. Uh-oh. Gotcha. What? It's no use! Great! Great! We beat his ass! We murdered that hedgehog! Great! It's no use!
That was easy!
Great! That was easy! You, like, they show that he's a human, they humanize him with the compassion with Amy and all that, and then he just goes out, sets out to murder this hedgehog, and great is his only reaction. What is up, Pumpkin Fudge? Good to see ya. Hey, Cosmic, another name I've seen before. Thanks for tuning back in to finish off Sonic Adventure 3 with us here today. Great! We got the loading screen going. Okay, now they have to have a little chat.
Is this a joke?
Is this
a
joke?
Like you caused the destruction of our world. What do you mean? It doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
For the sake of the future, the Iblis trigger must be destroyed.
Whoa!
Wait!
You stupid hedgehogs. Slash.
Don't you dare turn your back on me.
I'm the man around these
it's
parts.
It's time I finally put an end to this.
Listen to my voice.
Amy, get out of my way, Amy. This is my mission.
Absolutely not.
I know I just met you. And call me crazy. But here's my number. So call me Amy Rose. So we saw what happened there earlier with Sonic Story loading. Now we get to see the continuation on Silver side. Let's see what happens. Will he slap Amy like Ant-Man?
Were you planning to kill him?
Great!
He's responsible for destroying my world. But it's true!
Great!
In the near future, his actions will cause the devastation of my world!
It's great!
No! I don't believe it. Even if that was true. If I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic!
Wow. No, no, but I already have feelings for you. I can never depend on 420 Blazer to put out. He needs a new hedgehog. Now loading. Great! Here I go again on my own. Sitting on the only bench I've ever known.
So this is where
hey, man.
I've been looking for you.
You came to my land of Jamaica, man. You want the foot? Okay. 420 Blaze the cat makes her appearance again. They just kind of find each other, I guess.
Blaze?
Oh, you wanna Blaze, man? Okay.
To kill someone to save the world. Is that really the right thing to do?
This game is so serious. It's such a blockbuster that they have these moments
You're
here
so
where they have
naive.
To discuss
whether it's
the morality
wrong,
of whether or not you
I
should kill
really
someone
say.
To save the world. It's some serious stuff,
but
you guys.
What I do know is,
what I do know is whips
chance,
out a joint.
The future can remain exactly as it is.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Since he's after Dr. Eggman, let's sneak into Eggman's base. Maybe we'll learn something new.
Maybe we'll learn something new, quick fade out. Now loading. Alright, I'm gonna be off mic for just 1 second. I gotta talk to somebody for just a moment. Toasty toast, toasty toast, toasty 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 toast toast. Okay, guys. Bam bam. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. What is up, Levant? Good to see you, buddy. We're coming back now. Sorry about that quick. But we are returning now for our Memorial Day Triple Hedgehog header. Playing as Silver the Hedgehog now. Sonic Adventure 3, one-legged streamathon. Day 11. Shock. Oh, I think this is it. Yes, I think we got it. This is the ability I was waiting for. This makes everything so much easier, you guys. Oh my god, does this make things easier? Okay, let's talk to her. Alright, where are we going next? If you guys are just tuning in, we are just progressing along pretty readily here in the Silver story. We just bodied the ball puzzle, the infamous ball puzzle in the desert stage. Got through it real quick, no problems. And now we're moving on to the next stage. Looks like we just found it. Pshikaka. To answer your question, Inspector Pineapple, here. Well, you know what, I can't put that on the marquee yet, but... Well, you know what? I might as well. Let me go ahead and do that for you. Check this bottom marquee. Whoa, it's not the one! is this the one? Yeah. Okay, let me turn this other one off. So we have ourselves a little game going on here. This game is also infamous for its really long loading times, and I'm keeping a tabs here with the stopwatch of all the loading times as we play through. And I, at the beginning of the stream, asked people to guess, make their best guesses here, and we're just utilizing our audience numbers and the amount of guesses that we had at the time, which fit the screen perfectly. Excuse me. Yeah, I hope you guys like that DJ 19. But we have a bunch of guesses here, and the you know what? You can honestly still guess. There is no cutoff yet, I wouldn't say, because I haven't told people how long I have. It hasn't been discussed how long loading has elapsed yet. So if you still want to guess, by all means, let me know in the chat. If I don't catch it the first time, just keep resubmitting it. I promise you I'll see it. I look at the chat now and again when I can. So give me your best guess. I will add it to the list. But for now, we're going in to White Acropolis, and we got to get that stopwatch going. Great! 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 Okay. Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world? Hey 2 has a 25-minute guess. Silver Lugia has a guess of a solid 20 minutes. Oh, nice. We could start as 420 Blaze it, the cat. Okay. Let me add your guys' guesses then. We'll just make this a little bit smaller. We'll just reduce this to a tiny, tiny cozy cam. It's extra cozy when it's this small, you know. We'll just reduce. We'll make these tiny guesses extra tiny. Okay, we're playing the size games again. Here we go. Oh, I think I can grab it. I think I can grab it without... Oh, Jesus. No, please, Garter. Let me... I gotta make it bigger. Okay. There we go, Garter. Now you can get a little smaller. There you go. That's nice. 25 minutes for Hey 2. We'll put you right underneath Scarf. And then we have 20 minutes for Lugia. Well, I think... Yeah, okay, we can just fit you right up there after UDC. Oh yeah, we got jokes for days, guys. Jokes for days. Momo, again, if you guys are uninformed, Momo here has, on the left in the middle, has asterisks on his name because he was our previous champion. Excuse me. When we did this for Shadows episode, his guess was spot on. At this point in time, I will not repeat what the winning time is, but if somebody in the chat says it, I won't stop you. Let's get Scarf down here. Had to make him a little bit bigger. Okay, so Hey 2, let's add you. Do 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 do. Here you go on the screen. Here you come. Oh, there he is. Oh, hang on. 25 minutes on the dot for Hey 2. And then we have a 20-minuter for Lugia, who was previously being fought for the contention of who was more silver in the chat, I recall. But again, he is the OG silver member of the chat. And then we have to do... Okay, let's move a Trollo up. Da-da-da! And then add Lugia. Oh, we got Little Big Sonic number 1 with a guess of, I'm going to say that's 42 minutes. Little Big Sonic 1, I haven't seen you around here. Thank you very much for tuning in. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Shobei did have 20 minutes. Do I not have it up there? Yeah, Shobei's up there as 20 minutes, Danby. What you talking about? What you talking about, Wills? Lugia, 20 minutes. Bam. excuse me. As I mentioned, Danvi, if the timer does come to 20 minutes, if that is indeed the winner, we're just going to have a tiebreaker, where at that point Lugia and Shobei will have to then guess the seconds of the minute. And if they both tie again, we will go down to a tenth of a second. And so on and so forth, until we have a winner. Oops. I gotta keep those two up top. We've gotta move Matral back up. There we go. If you have OCD, I apologize. I know these sizes are hard to look at. Okay, we're done with that now. Excuse me. Oh, Silver Lugia is going to change it to 2025 now. You're going to... Okay, all right, that's fine. I can do that. Do-do-do. 25 seconds. All right, excuse me. There we go. All right, we got some guesses added in. We got to get Little Big Sonic. Oh, I forgot about him. I'm sorry, Little Big Sonic. All right, Cosmic, take it easy. Thanks for stopping over. What was his guess? Oh, it was 42 minutes. Dang, the big 4-2. Without going over, let's just go ahead and add him. Little Big with the big 42M. We'll add him. He's definitely got a shot at this. No joke. Little Big. We'll put you right there. We got the cozy cam. Oh, wait. I can move this. Make it that much smaller. Just put it right in there. There's the cozy cam. All right. Let us continue with the game. 420 Blaze of the Cat here in White Acropolis. Dig that fat beat. Yeah, man. It's pretty cold here, man, but that's okay. Whoa-ee. We like to grind in the corners and get stuck against the cliffs, hey. Feel the heat, man. Feel that heat. Oh, look out for the missiles. Okay. They were gonna get me. They were out to get me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm gonna die. Get rings. Yeah, man. Get those crates out of here. We don't need your industrial corporations.
You need to defeat all the enemies.
Cool runnings.
Kiss the egg. I'm not gonna kiss your egg, man. Kiss it. Kiss my egg. I'm not going to kiss it.
Shoutouts to Cool Runnings. Starring John Candy. Rest in peace. Shoutouts to the 90s. Oh, look out! See, that time at least the camera doesn't abruptly adjust. When you play that section, I think, with Sonic and or Shadow, the camera shifts in such a way so that the direction you're holding the stick stops working correctly, and you'll stop every single time. Whoa, where are we going? Whoa, we almost went right out the cliff there. Man, she is blazing through this level. Oh, Jesus. Look out. Oh, whoa-wee. Hey, man. I appreciate it. Alright. Well, that was easy. Yeah, Blaze is definitely a welcome addition to all the silver levels, making things that much more fast-paced just when you need it.
Gotta find that entrance to Eggman's ba- Oh, Jesus!
Oh, jeez. No, not yet. Just ignore the enemies here. There's really no point in wasting time killing them. or trying to kill them, making it complicated on yourself. I think you still have to shoot down the spotlight, so let's try to do that. Wow, nice shot, nice shot. Oh, damn it. Almost. That's okay. Use those boulders. Yeah. You want some? Who else? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Shit. Raise those crates. I'm using them. Oh, wait. No, I'm not Blaze anymore. Silver's trunks, so it's way different. I just gotta bulk up. I always hated the way the Trunks story went towards the end of things there in DBZ when he just became the super buff muscular guy and he just completely out, like, defeats himself when he goes up against Cell. When he initially started out as a super cool character from the future who slices up Metallic Frieza and you're like, oh my god. And then he goes Super Saiyan and you're like, oh my god. And then he sticks around and you assume like he's super powerful. Like if he's already a Super Saiyan, he's gotta be a beast. But I guess not. He ends up getting cranked like the rest of them. And then just becomes kind of a lamer character. Oh yeah, you can't stop the train. Can't stop the silver train.
Okay, a little further to go until the base.
I don't think we actually need to stop or do anything here as Silver. I think we can just progress all the way, right? Pretty sure. So let's just 420 Blaze the Cat through it. Nice little stroll through the snowy park, you guys. It's a nice level. Not a lot you have to worry about. Just take a nice stroll. Oh, there's some robots. Hey, fellas.
No.
Just bring out your inner Neo. Hang on to a couple missiles just in case. Keep them as backup. These are your soul satellites. Keep those quills up. Stay ready. Thank you to Nebris for the 420 Blaze It the Cat counter. Oh, pick up these missiles. Pick up those missiles. Oh, I picked up too many. I lost my meter. I got hit. Throw. Oh, got hit again. Pick up the missiles. Throw. Ignore. Alright, let's kill him. Let's pick him up. Yeah. You're coming with me. Great! Alright, guys, good work. We got through that level pretty readily as well. No problems. Oh yeah, we got that 420, the 420 Blaze at the Cat score, and it gives us a B for Blaze. 420 Blaze at the Cat. I hope we get to play as her next. Yeah, a great counter would be far too much to handle, I think.
Looks like we've arrived a little too late.
We're a little too late, shucks. Oh, I think there's a boss fight here. They're just looking around forever.
Oh no!
What? Oh no! Oh no! His two favorite words, or his two favorite phrases. What? Oh no! Oh, okay, yeah, we gotta fight the Genesis now. When we last left the Egg Genesis, I was attacking the top of its face, because that's what I do. And you can actually defeat it by attacking other places as well. But with Silver, we're not going to have that problem anyway. I'm pretty sure I remember attacking the bottom of it as Silver, at least.
A guard, huh?
A guard, huh? Alright, well, at least we have our faithful companion. Oh, Jesus. Oh, yeah, we got some missiles. We got some missiles. Lower that booty. Oh, does he not lower that booty? Oh, damn it. We got hit. That's okay. Lower that booty. Maybe we can just throw. Oh, we got him. We can just throw from here. Damn, that's some damage right there. That's some damage. Yeah, give me those missiles. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Don't get hit. Don't get hit. Oh, I got hit. I can't avoid it. Throw it. No, don't throw it. Don't hit it there. There you go. Oh, my God. I'm out of rings. Oh, there's my ring. Oh, God. Don't get hit. I need rings. Oh, we made it. Okay. No, don't hit it there. Yeah. I can't see where I'm going. Oh, we got enemies. Jesus. Oh, we didn't get hit. We were still invincible. Very good, very good. Oh, damn it. Just a few more hits. Oh, jeez. Yeah, give me those missiles. I want them. I want those missiles. Okay, we got a lot of stuff. Okay, we got a lot of stuff. Let's go. Oh, I'm not hurting him anymore. Oh, there it goes. Okay, he started taking damage again. I guess I just needed to wait a little bit longer. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Fire! Oh, yeah. We gotta throw these boxes at him, and fast. Okay. Reuse. On the rebound, we got him! Wait, is he still alive? Oh, he's gotta do his little... Okay. He's gotta do his kamikaze attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look out. Look out. Look out. Look out. Look out. Shh. Okay, we got it. Great! He blew up! Everybody's dead! Great! Blaze, always on guard. I like her in the back. There you go. Give her a little scratch. Give a little kick.
That took too long.
That took too long. Wow, dude. Okay. Loading. Oh, wait. We gotta get the emblems first. I always forget about those emblems. Cleared Acto Mission. There we go.
That's a Chaos Emerald.
Is that what it is?
It said this gem can transform your thoughts into power. Collect 7, and a miracle's supposed to happen.
Keep it as a lucky charm, bro. Hey, man. Keep it around. It's good luck, man.
It transforms your thoughts into power.
No, I don't think that kamikaze attack is an instant kill in this game, honestly. I don't think they would have had enough time to program that in, even if that was the intention. Oh, you're in trouble, all right. Not like you traveled through levels and fought Zero the Robot and all this other stuff. You can handle yourself, Amy. Come on, be confident. Oh, awkward. They can't even say anything to each other.
All patrolling guards, begin searching immediately. I repeat, prisoner has escaped from cell block C-17.
Where do you get your leggings, by the way? Oh, here we go.
Thank you so much for rescuing me. I am so grateful.
I'm Amy.
Yeah, Desert Amy Bus. We're giving away Club Nintendo Platinum Rewards and things like that here too. I've got some of those in my stash to give away throughout the streamathon.
Elise? Wait.
She's scanning her up and down, comparing her. Are you?
I'll bet someone's already on their way to rescue you.
Yes. But someone I know said to me.
It's exactly right, Momokai. You nailed it.
So I decided to heed his advice.
What's up, Skippy Rito?
Thanks for tuning into the chat. For this person, would you?
Skippy Rito, if you're interested in that stuff, you may be interested in some of the other goods that I have here in my stash. Huge,
so, what does this guy look like? Have you already been on a date with him?
Ooh!
A one-way love? That's so cute! Come on.
Yeah, she knows how that works, that's for sure.
You're a princess and you're super cute. That guy's the lucky one. I also have someone that I'm pursuing too. I wish us both luck.
Elise is all into it. Oh yeah, she wants him. She wants that Sonic guy so bad. We are almost to a certain milestone here in the loading time. And wow, that one, okay. That one took a good minute. Whoa. We gotta defeat enemies? Wait a minute. They never showed enemies attacking. Okay, so we're still in town and we're just gonna go beat up robots now. Doop dee doop dee doop. She has no attack out of the air, mind you. Cannot attack out of the air. She, in fact, does not have the running hammer dash jump that I thought she still had. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh, I picked it up. It looked like it pushed it away for a bit there. What the heck happened? What'd they do? Somehow they just electrocuted themselves. Good work, guys. Good work. Oh no. Go invisible. Alright, naked Raiden. Let's go. Raiden. Is that really you? How does this guy still know I'm here? Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, this way. Oh, he got me. Nice shot, friend. Okay. So exciting, playing as Amy, running throughout town, hammering some bad guys. I love it. Oh, you are. Sonic's always talking about this incredible power he has. This power, he will use this power again. He's just talking about Amy. Using Amy. Using and abusing her. This guy going around having dates with Elise. Got Amy chasing her. Gosh, Sonic. Shadow gets everybody first, though. Shadow gets through him first. Just like we saw with Rouge earlier. it became canon that Rouge and Shadow got together before Knuckles ended up with Rouge at all, so it's pretty telling stuff. Oh, good work, Amy. You certainly helped defend Elise from those robots, huh? Look at that.
Finally. I've been waiting so patiently for you to return, Princess.
Now loading. That black hedgehog again, of all places. Don't be so smug, Silver. Open your eyes when you talk.
Who is the Iblis Trigger? Why does he want to destroy the world?
Why does that matter to you?
Because I live in the world, jackass.
Your task, your future will remain.
Don't point at me without looking at me. That's so rude. That's insane. Oh, there he goes. So dramatic.
He's currently at the terminal station. It's now or never if you want this.
This game is ridiculous. Huh. Let's go. Okay. Alright. Yeah, some Elise gameplay would be good. The closest we get to that are those Sonic pairing episodes. Or zones or stages, I should say. Gosh, I think I got an allergy or something. I'm not sure what's going on. Alright, back in the hub world now. It's been a while. But we are back. And let's check out the shop again. What do these guys have to say? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey.
Hey. You have a problem, don't you? Okay, yeah, they want me to go to the shop already. That's good. Let's do it. That's where I want to be. I'm sorry I can't give you Elise gameplay, Danny and Chauvet. I wish I could. I wish I could.